My dear friends, in baptism, God our Father gave the new birth of eternal life to his chosen daughters and sons. Let us pray to our Father that he will pour out the Holy Spirit to strengthen his daughters and sons with his gifts and invite them to be more like Christ, the Son of God. All powerful God, Father of our Jesus Christ, by water of the Holy Spirit, you freed your sons and daughters from sin and gave them new life. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and their guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe. And seal the gift of the Holy Spirit. Francis, seal the gift of the Holy Spirit. And seal the gift of the Holy Spirit. Aaron, seal the gift of the Holy Spirit.
There's a witchy.
Peter, seal the gift of the Holy Spirit.